When I was 9, my dad told me that I needed to play an instrument. The decision that I came to was the drums, even though I didn't know how to play. The reason why I chose to play the drums is because my father and my brother already played instruments. My brother chose to play the piano, my dad plays bass and guitar. We got this way so that we could play together in the garage, however that hasn't really happened. We've only actually played together once in public, and that was for my brother's piano recital. The only reason I chose to do this is because it was a favor from my brother and his instructor. When I first started playing, all I learned was simple beats and patterns, and it was kind of boring, so I needed to change off of one instructor to the new one. The new instructor that I now go with, he teaches me all about playing different songs that I'm interested in. After a while, the drums became really loud and obnoxious, and I was concerned that the neighbors would have a problem with it, so I stopped practicing. My father found out that I wasn't practicing, and so to get me practicing again, he decided to allow me to get an electric kit. That way it's silent, and I can practice, and it won't bother the neighbors. I'm still playing the drums, and I'm currently getting better with more effort and time. I still have a lot to improve on, but I hope to get better, and that's what a drummer is all about.
Same clothes.